Over at Toledo Walleye Training Camp, the Walleye welcomed back a very familiar face. The veteran TJ Hensick is in camp right now on a tryout agreement. Basically, Hensick needed to make sure he could still play at a high enough level to return. He turns 36 in December. He hasn't played a game in almost a year and a half, but he has played in over 100 games in the NHL and over 650 games in the AHL during his long career. Dan Watson would love to add him to the roster once again this year, but that decision won't be made until closer to opening night in a couple weeks.
I think it's just Waddy and the way he presents himself, family-oriented kind of guy. It's kind of a family or a culture here. You know, organization's been tremendous to me since I've joined them. And, you know, excited to be on the ice for sure, but you still want to see if you can play. You don't want to just be a guy who's on the ice. You want to help contribute and be a factor, at least, if you're going to play. And like I said, it's day to time. A lot of communication with Waddy. Grateful for the opportunity. And we'll see how the week progresses and heading into next week.
He wants to see how he feels. Obviously, a long layoff for an older guy. He wants to make sure that he can still dominate at this level. And that's where he's at right now. He skated for a couple months before training camp, so he's in good shape. And he's looked really, really good in camp so far. So our hopes are next week when we have to hand our rosters in, he's signing a contract.